we had a major coin jam inside our vending machine. We discovered it after we loaded it full of soda, getting it ready to go. That's when we discovered the coin jam. We basically went to collect the money and found the coin chute was full of pennies, quarters, nickels, and dimes all jammed in there. So we had to work pretty hard to get it all freed out. So there we go. Got it all freed out. Put your guess in the comments with how much money we collected and change for this collection.